start this. Yahar, me mateys.
I think you should.
Welcome to another
all
stay. All aboard. Yeah, another staycation. BCAN.
In the middle of the National Great Lakes Museum, we are right in front of the second order Fresnel lens. John, tell us why this is one of your third most favorite artifacts in the whole museum.
When I show people around, this is one of the ones I always bring people to. The lighthouse lenses were crafted going back to Mr. Fresnel in France, and they took and had oil lamps that illuminated not just on the Great Lakes but on the oceans. So in the Great Lakes there were only five of this size. This is an order two. The order one, which would be larger, would be on an ocean.
Some of the artifacts here, what were some challenges of bringing them to the National Great Lakes Museum?
We had all the artifacts already, so this was a project that took nearly 7 years to complete, and it's I'm very proud on TripAdvisor. Our rating is 4.8, and we get a lot of out-of-state visitors. I just wish we would have more Toledo area people come visit us. A lot of people I meet tell me, I've heard of your museum, I want to come there, and so please do.
People that are wanting to stay in the Toledo area in the summertime for a vacation, why do you think that the Great Lakes Museum would be such a phenomenal place for everybody to take a little staycation at?
Well, we're just an addition to the great attractions we have. Our art museum, our zoo, the Toledo Mud Hens, Imagination Station. This was my vision joining this organization, was just to have another place for local and out-of-town people to come and visit and learn.
What are some things that definitely are a hit home that people need to look at?
There's only five restored lake freighters on all of the Great Lakes, and ours is the best restored. So, and once again, people here in Toledo, we don't realize what a treasure we have. And I'm so impressed with the younger kids, the 5, 6, 7 year olds. They just really take it in. But whether you're 7 years old or 70, going on that boat, it's 108 years old. Whether you just go to the front up to the captain's or go to the engine room. I am not an engine room guy.
This ship is huge, you know? It's like, I bet you there's one thing they never have to say in this boat. You're gonna need a bigger boat, you know? That line from Jaws.
You know, that's actually not the real line. It's, you're gonna need a bigger boat.
It's, we're gonna need a bigger
boat. It's, you're gonna need a bigger boat.
Why should people be so interested in the Great Lakes? Tell me in your own words.
It's so big, encompasses so many states. From Lake Ontario, people don't think of upstate New York as a Great Lakes state. Everyone thinks Michigan is the Great Lakes state. And they certainly have a lot of lakes there. But Chicago, Milwaukee, Duluth, Toledo, we've got everything covered here.
Absolutely. They are located right across the street from your good old docks on the Maumee River. So come on down, see the boat in person, and check out these amazing artifacts that are down here at the museum.
Christopher.
Yar! Thanks for joining us for another BCAN Staycation.
Chris, you know you're not a real pirate. This ship doesn't move anywhere.
Ruin all my fun.
Well, catch us again for another BCAN Staycation, and until next time, enjoy your summer.